logic board removal. To begin, grab your flathead and your Phillips head screwdriver. You will need to take extra care as this is the most sensitive piece in the machine. Begin by removing the bar at the left. First, undo the first Phillips head screw in the bar, then remove the plastic piece. Remove the second screw in the bar. Remove the MagSafe cable located here. You may need your flathead screwdriver to remove the power cable. Once that's loose, move that back. And remove the speaker held by one screw located here. There you will notice another screw in the bar. Remove that. Now the bar should lift free. Simply lift up. The speaker may need to be removed in removing the bar. That snaps right off the logic board. Once that's removed, you can continue to remove the bar. Once the bar is removed, you will want to remove your battery connector and reed switch. Get your flathead screwdriver and gently pry up on the battery cable. These are very fragile gold tips, so take extra caution in removing this. Once that is removed, remove the Phillips head screw located here. There is another located here. And one in the very top. Once those are removed, grab the logic board by the right-hand side and remove the inverter cable on the very top. Once that's free, gently work your way out and lift up and out to remove.